Yeah, my name is Shalin DeCosta. I am a Goan and I'm currently working with Taj Exotica in Goa itself in the Human Resource Department. My ex-seniors from my college in Goa recommended because she passed out from this college and she told me very good reviews. That's how I landed up here. The faculties, they are pretty good. And even instead of being good, they have inspired us to be a better person than we were, groomed us well, made us industry ready, and they were up to perfection, I guess. Pretty amazing. In fact, lots to learn, good exposure, and it was great fun learning and developing right here. ISPR has made me develop. I was like in a cocoon and they have got me out like a butterfly. So it really improvised me as a person and my personality as well. A different culture all over India, in fact. In Goa, it's very limited. We find only Goans. But here, the exposure was amazing.